Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, and this is Minute Math, and today we're learning about how to subtract fractions with a common denominator.
Minute Math, when you need help, you use Minute Math.
We're given this problem right here. We want to find the difference of 23 over 24 minus 14 over 24. Well, like the problem states, we have a common denominator, 24. Since we have a common denominator, we can leave that in the denominator, the 24, and we can subtract the numerators, 23 minus a 14. Well, 23 minus a 14, well, that's just 9. So we have a 9 here over 23 minus 14 is a 9 over 24. Now, 9 and 24 are both divisible by 3. 9 divided by 3 is a 3, and 24 divided by 3 is an 8. So 9 over 24 simplifies to be 3/8, and there we have it. 23 over 24 minus 14 over 24 comes out to be a 3/8. I hope you learned something here on how to subtract fractions with a common denominator. If you did, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. This helps us make more of these free math lessons for you and for everyone else. So as always, thanks for watching.